Hello and welcome to this video. This is my Grand Theft Auto Vice City Stories review video.
Hello, cat.
Is this gonna work? And yes, it is. Brilliant. Sure. Trying to feed the exploring cat a cigarette. At least I stroked it. Now, this game has been fun and cool to play when I was a kid. It's been interesting and it's been fun. And I'll tell you what, use that one, so let's get this one out again. Let's start with the other eventually.
Let's take it just a little deeper into the music. Ourselves.
Thank you.
Now, this game actually was cool and it was fun and it was kind of, when I was younger, it was amazing and interesting and cool and fun and whatever. And I used to play. I used to play it for hours and on end. It used to be fun. It used to be interesting. It used to be brilliant. I mean, it's pretty much. I've always liked the Grand Theft Auto series, and this was one of the pretty much one of the greatest games on PS2 that I've had. And so on. And so on. Well, it'd be one of the most funnest games that I've played on here. Not with the Grand Theft Auto Vice City stories on PC, that was fun. Not Grand Theft Auto Vice City stories, the Grand Theft Auto episodes from River City was fun. On PC. Grand Theft Auto episodes from River City. I got the Grand Theft Auto Liberty Stories one for the PS2, but I got the Grand Theft Auto episode from Liberty City, which was supposed to be a DLC to IV, which has the Lost and Damned and the Ballad of Gay Tony on it, and the one I liked was the Ballad of Gay Tony game side, because it seemed to be the one where you could do the more on the one that was less grim. We used to play that too. Which is why I'm flung from this camera. Trouble is, unless, like, some people on these YouTubes can seem to be given gifts of new PlayStations, new Xboxes, new PCs, new laptops, new products for cleaning the car with, car parts, tools, whatever. Some lucky channels get gifted them. Well, so I get gifted a new fancy PC with a 3-prong plug on it, or a new fancy laptop with a three prong plug on a charger. I can't show you this Grand Theft Auto episode from Liberty City, because it certainly needs.
Now for something with a little style to keep you thinking about that special.
Something a damn sight stronger than an Intel Pentium laptop, which an Intel Celeron couldn't even do, and an Intel Pentium is higher, and that couldn't. Well, I've not even tried, but the AMD, when I played it, the AMD could barely keep up, and then the Intel AMD 64, I played it on, that could barely keep up, and that's basically like the Intel Core i3 or i4, which is higher than Pentium still. That's why I thought I couldn't try it, because the processor's still not kind of up to scratch to try and play that game. But anyway, we're playing this game at the moment, so we'll talk about this game. This game. Hmm. when there was missions to play in this game and things to do on it, I used to spend hours and kind of a lot of time playing it, but then when, of course, all the missions got done, I used to spend half an hour to an hour, and now this says 10 minutes 50. And I'm going to change station on this game, if you don't mind. And so on and so forth. What the heck? Idiot decided to rear end the car. Again! Center for straight on, not left, not right for straight on, right for right, left for left, straight for straight. That's a glitch. Come on, you stupid prat of a game, go straight. Why can't you? Why isn't. There we go. I was gonna say, why is straight suddenly over there? I know. You're not moving the damn controls, are you? Now pick this one. I bought a fake tux shirt. Now we're going to the other side of the island. I mean, you have saw the city, I mean. The sun. There's one of the safe houses on the Vice City game itself. Right there, that's one of the safe houses on the Vice City game. What's he gone? Richie is based 2 years after, but made about nearly 10 years old. Oh, but it's based about, what, 6 years earlier at least.
discovering love firsthand. Fernando, where are you?
In the massage parlor, Lionel. It's fantastic. Boy, I mean, these girls really know how to relax you.
Fernando, babe, please, this is a family show.
Where do you think babies come from, Lionel? Not from therapy, buddy, or the store, but from the power and the passion of a load of baby oil and a woman to relax you. You see, we waste so much of our love when you make an abstract painting on her face or a map of the Falkland Islands on your stomach on a lonely night. But this is business class, baby. This is 1984. It is beautiful. Passion can be released. Boy, do I know that. All the ethnicities, Asians, the Swedes, the little Mexican girl. It is beautiful. Really incredible. Hey, baby, I think I'm getting a little stressed again.
That was our roving reporter, Fernando Martinez. What a joker. Just broadcasting from a mall and pretending to be getting an erotic massage. As if. I mean, I think we all know love comes from the heart. Passion is a spiritual connection between two people.
I mean, there's so many game glitches in this game. And other games alike.
Thank you. shirts, real tight pants, fresh tennis skirts. All kinds of colors running through their head. You can just about spot a freak anywhere. Them kids, you can know someone all their life. They might not know them quick enough to see them at night, cause
want to try that again? Get out of my face, Yankee.
Damn girl left me a TV dinner.
I'll slit your throat!
You gotta clean your gun every day. I've had enough of these British DJs.
So then, thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe and give a thumbs up below and goodbye and cheers for watching and goodbye for now. And this video has been brought to you by me fixing the camera yesterday. Cheers everybody for watching and goodbye. And cheers for watching. Poof. Goodbye for now. Yeah, man. So cheers for watching and goodbye for now.